We recently went to Korea together. It was the first time ever. And I was teaching her Korean on the flight. And I thought I was killing it. She was picking it up. And we got to Korea. And she asked like another Korean person about certain things. And she, every time they were like, no. She looked at me like, what the hell, dog?
It's like, we need some rice here, bitch. And I'm like, no, things like, rice, bitch. Like, things, like literally, I think that's what happened. Like,
she's yelling rice, bitch, across the restaurant. Excuse me, ma'am. Rice, bitch.
We were at the Korean restaurant and I wanted a side of rice. And it was like, I didn't know how to say please.
Yeah.
And you were like, I think it's something to the effect of, you know,
have cut corners on that one.